Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So in today's video, we are going to be doing our mini Mondays. This is the last cash stuffing video for the month of June. I do have money put to the side for games, but I am going to film that for July. And I also got a new dice tower. I'm super excited for this because I got these jumbo dice and they wasn't fitting in my last one. So the one that I got, they do fit in, but I don't know if I'm going to use the jumbo dice. I don't know. So here she is. Look at how pretty. Is she now cute or not? Okay, so let me take all of this out. All right, so let me get my minis. I'm gonna change one of these fives out for some singles, and then we'll leave 3 fives in, I think. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'll be right back. Okay, so we should have $51 here, so let's just make sure we have 51. So 5, 10, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 51. Okay. All right, so we have 51. Now we can mix the fives in. So let's put this to the side. And let me set up the challenges. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So we are going to go 1 through 6. With a D4, and whatever the D4 says is what that will get, and then we'll go the classic way and switch to the D6 and give 2 bills to each challenge. All right, so 1, 2, 3, 4. That's a 2. That's a 1. 1, 2, 3. I think we gave out a 5 already. Did we? Maybe not. All right. Everybody got some love. So now we can switch to a D6. And let's actually grab my jumbo dice. I actually got these from Amazon. I will leave it linked down below. But it actually fits in this. All right. So 1, 4, 6. This is a little bit heavy though, so I don't want to break it. 3, 2, 1, 5, 5 again. 1. I was just about to say, can we get a 6? And 2, and the last dollar is going to 5. Yay, we are done. I love this. I love my new dice tower. And look, I just fold it and put it right next to my change box, and it's stored just like that. I'm gonna put the dice away, clean these up, and then let's see if we completed any. Alright, so Concert in the City is definitely getting completed. It needed $2, and today it got quite a few dollars. So let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So there's the 2 for that, and then this will go into the new challenge. So let's color this in. And let's check to see if we got 40. So 20, 35, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. Yay! So we're gonna paperclip this for now and just put it to the side. Okay, so the challenge that is going to be replacing Concert in the City, this one is a scratch off that I created. I noticed Mel was doing scratch offs and I was like, I want to do a scratch off. And this was the oopsie, so I was like, yeah, I'm just gonna use this one. So the numbers are from 1 through 8. It's a mystery scratch off. And I feel like this is perfect for minis, because even if not, at max, you would be saving what, 8 times 8 is 64. So that's a good amount for minis. So
I got free codes. It's a freak show.
Your children. Children. So we got a 3, and I'm pretty sure we got the 3, so we'll do the next one. Go away. Where the hell is the button?
What is that thing?
Go away.
I want to touch the vacuum.
I can't with you. Okay, so
I help.
The distractions today are relentlessly just is incredible.
I thought I could steal your money that way.
Go away. That vacuum is not strong enough to, no.
The muffin man.
No. Come on, don't mess this up. Oh my god, I got a 10.
Here you go.
I'm gonna punch you.
Hawk two!
Lord, help me. Okay, so now that we are past, you know, interruptions and distractions, the first one was a 3, so 1, 2, 3. Or should I do the 7 and then save the 3 for next time? Yeah, we're gonna do the 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then we'll have $1 left over for next time. And we will just cross this off. And these stickers are really easy to peel off with like tweezers, so that will be it for that. I can't with you. My baby daddy is just peeking over the wall with sunglasses on inside the house. Do you see what I have to deal with? So yeah, that is replacing challenge one.
Don't get all hot and
bothered,
okay?
Oh my gosh. All right, so mini number 2. This is from Chatty Cathy Budgets. And I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we could color in 3 of the hearts. Somebody help me. Go away.
Sorry, you're just over there looking sexy. Hold on.
I can't with you. Alright. So number 2 now has 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And my son needs my attention, so I will be right back again. Okay, I'm back. A little bit annoyed, but you know, that's life. Number 3. This is from Mystic Budgets. I got a 5. So 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we can color in all of the 3s. There's 3 left. 3, 6, 9, and a 1. Okay, that is colored in. And it now has 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. I don't even know how much this is going to total. So did I add it? No, I didn't. But that's how much it has. My head is killing me. What is this? Number 4. Only needed 3 to finish. And I got 6. So let's see. They should have 30. So we'll put this 5 in and take these 2 out. 25, 30. And let's make the last 3 a purple cross. So we have another one completed. Yay. So we'll put that to the side and we will grab a new challenge. Okay, so the challenge that we just completed is from Betty Budgets. I don't even know if I said that or who the other ones are from. I'm like so thrown off right now. I even put the challenge inside. Like, what am I doing? Okay, so the new challenge, I want to see, yep, this is from Steph's on a Budget, and we are actually going to use a D4. Of course, now that I have my new dice tower, I'm gonna want to do a whole bunch of all the dice challenges, right? I love this thing. Okay. The Muffin Man! Help. Should I do blue? We'll do blue. Okay, so that is a 3. Also, with the roll of dice, you never know how much you're gonna save. That's a 4. You got a 1. And another 1. And we're just gonna go a roll at a time. Cause you know, I get impatient sometimes and I wanna know how much I'm saving. Okay, put that away again. So let's see. For extra, we got 1, 2, 3, 4. So we can color in the 4. And what color drink should this be? Should we do yellow? And I printed these on the wrong paper, so I need a backing. Let's do yellow with a little red umbrella tree. How about that? Beautiful. I could use one of these right now. Actually, I could use like probably all of them right now. Okay, number 5 is from Karen from the Faithful Dash. And she also got a spicy 5. So she got 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Ooh. Okay, so we're gonna finish. Oh, we can't do that. Should I just do the 5s and leave a dollar extra? Did I say 11? Austin, go away. Go away. Okay. I can't stand you. All right, so we are going to color in the last 2 5s and then we'll have a dollar extra for next time. That is what I decided. So we can knock out the big numbers. Did you just hurt yourself? You see? This is where you chose your girlfriend. So this will be a dollar for next time. And then in the envelope, we have 5, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, and 19 out of 54. And what? It's fine. If you hear rapper sounds in the background, that is my baby daddy eating probably like his 10th ice cream today. Yo. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So let's see, 3, 5, 6, 7. So we can cross those out, 3, 5, 6, and 7. And we're gonna roll for this row as well because I want to. Come on, I have a new dice tower. Who wouldn't want to? But let's see how much it has in total now. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14. Not too shabby. Not too shabby. Right. We're gonna take out the dice tower again. This was a D4. I'm gonna use black this time, so that's a 4. That is a 3. A 2. A 3. A 1. A 3. And the last one for this row is a 3. Wow, we got a lot more higher numbers in this one. But we love that. We love that. It means more savings. Okay. So we are done with our minis. And now we are going to update our ding 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 tracker. And completed 2 more challenges, so that means year to date we have completed 65 savings challenges. See, mini, what's this, 30? And this one was 40. And now we can put them in the pink envelope. And this is ready for our sinking funds, unstuffing, cash stuffing part 2 for the month of June. I cannot wait to see what my sinking funds totals out to be for June. Okay, as difficult as this video was today, it has come to an end. So, if you enjoyed, drop a thumbs up, comment down below, and please don't forget to hit that subscribe button to join the Princess Up Budget Fam. And on that note, I hope you guys are staying safe, staying blessed, having an amazing day or night wherever you are, and I'm going to catch you guys in the next video. Bye!
Okay, guys, I blew my candle out. Look at my rock.